What's up, everybody? This is Miss Weed. I'm coming to you today to present the Ermel Elementary School Talent Show. In the year 2021-2022, we have some students who are really talented, who have worked really, really hard, and they want to show you what they got, all right? So watch out for the end of the video so that you can get the names and numbers of the students that you want to vote for. So don't forget, watch all the way to the end and make sure you vote for the student you want to win. Okay, enjoy the show.
Hi, my name is Riley and I'm in first grade and I'm gonna be dancing to Stand Up.
Street. Call my friend and call. Get to you, and home soon. Thank you. and I'm in the fourth grade.
Hi, my name is Maya. I'm in the fourth grade.
And we're dancing in the same grade.
Thank you. guys, the show is over and now it's time to vote. I want you to vote for the person you think did the best job, okay? So make sure you're voting for the person you think should win. Number one is our girl in first grade, Riley. Number two is Vasti in the fifth grade. Number three is none other than our fourth grader, Cheyenne. And coming all the way from fifth grade, we have the beautiful Hyde. From two different grades, we have Giselle, Jesus, and Carter. From fourth grade, we have Maribel, Haley, and Emma. Also from fourth grade, we have Zania and Soraya. From third grade, I have Jayla, Courtney, Joyce, Isabella, and Idiana. And last but not least, coming from third grade is Angela. I hope you guys enjoyed the show this year. Don't forget to use the Google form provided by me to vote for your favorite performer. Hope you enjoyed the show.